Taking a quick peek at the key fob. So on the very top, we've got our unlock button, our lock button, remote start, our trunk release, as well as our horn or a panic alarm button. Now the vehicle also is equipped with an emergency access key. So for whatever reason our fob isn't working, we've got the ability to easily get into or out of the vehicle. Click it down into place. In order to be able to remote start the vehicle, we can remote start through our cell phone using FordPass Connect. Other option is to just hit this lock button once and the circle button twice. As you can see, the vehicle is now remote started. In order to cancel the remote start, all we're going to do is push that circle button once. Remote start's been canceled.